you come to our clinic, we will guide you on what are the tests you need to do. So, apple, okay, my all-time fat-burning foods, okay, is apple, pineapple, egg whites, green tea. These four I tell people, and walnuts. These five guys I tell people are my like arsenal. You should be having this in your vanity bags or handbags or whatever bags you call them. Okay. So when I see people turn over their bags, I'm always looking. Is there a dry fruit in there? Is there an apple in there? And invariably none of that is there. There's like everything under the sun except a food item in there. Okay. If there is a food item, it's most likely a chocolate. Okay. Another reason we have been finding out is, how many of you crave chocolates? It's a magnesium deficiency. It's a magnesium deficiency. But we cannot be exact because we need to check your vitamin D and your vitamin B12 levels. But any pickle craving or chocolate craving is linked to sodium, potassium, chloride and magnesium deficiency in your body. The body is trying to tell you something. Do you know this condition known as pica? Any of you have heard of it? When women in pregnancy will eat chalk and mud, it doesn't happen in urban area, but it happens in rural areas. There's a medical condition where women will actually eat mud or chalk because the body is trying to tell you something. So think about it. In your evolved living, eating out of love, your cravings are actually the body trying to tell you something. Okay? So these are basic components. Now,